And it's the first of our three feature races coming up here from Wetherby. We're starting off with a listed race, the Wetherby Mare's Hurdle. We've got Enjoy the Silence for Leon van Rensburg, First Lot, D. Hooley, Greek Kingdom, Paul Rhodes, Mandrake Root for Martin Leedham, Paddock Clash, Davy Ladd, Rule of Maze, the star hurdler and favourite for Craig Allen, Sabratha Lady, James Shea, Seeking Orange for Daniel French, The Lady Champion, another winner on week one for Joshua Sutherland, and Winter Garden completes the lineup for Jim Murray. And the starter lets them go. And the Lady Champion is going to be the one that starts from the rear of the field alongside Ruler Maze. So those two winners from week one for Joshua Sutherland and Craig Allen. It's going to be fascinating to see whether they're involved at the finish again. Highly regarded and expected to feature at an even higher level than this as the season goes on. So the early pace being set by Sabratha Lady. Again, those familiar dark green silks for James Shea, just a couple of lengths already actually opening up to Seeking Orange, Winter Garden, and Enjoy the Silence, who head up the chasing pack. And you can see Ruler Maze number six there in the green and gold hoops, just in behind those horses. Up alongside that one is Greek Kingdom. The widest runner of all is the Lady Champion for Joshua Sutherland, but that one put in a slightly slower jump, no serious mistake, but it wasn't as quick as some of the other horses. And furthest away from the camera angle over towards the rail that you can see Paddock Clash in the blue and purple hoops, and that one's just racing on the inside of Mandrake Root. And First Lot now has also passed the Lady Champion, and that one is possibly the back marker at the moment. So it has been a little bit slow at a couple of flights of hurdles, but nothing too serious so far. And Sabratha Lady, as we go back to, up to the front of the field, has opened up an even bigger advantage. And Enjoy the Silence is the first one that wants to move forward an inch a little bit closer. The jockey just looks over the right shoulder on Sabratha Lady to see how far the lead is. And it's setting a really good gallop. Is this one going to turn this into a real kind of stamina test here at Wetherby, because it's opening up a big advantage. But Winter Garden now is the latest one to look at it. And oh, a slow jump up front from Sabratha Lady. And all of a sudden, what was a 6 or 7 length advantage is now only 3 over Jim Murray's Winter Garden. Enjoy the Silence racing over towards the rail for Leon van Rensburg. Greek Kingdom is in 4th at the moment on the outside of that one. Rule of Maze and the Lady Champion still racing towards the rear of the field, but a couple of good jumps from those two allow it to pass First Lot, and Seeking Orange and Paddock Clash are currently the two at the rear of the field as they come towards the next flight. Good jump there from Sabratha Lady allowed it to move on away from Enjoy the Silence. Winter Garden still back in 3rd. Some technical difficulties there, a bit of stills there. Apologies if that's affected your viewing here. So it's still Sabratha Lady in the lead, still got 4 furlongs left to go, and it's now being joined up front by Enjoy the Silence for one of the power stables, Leon van Rensburg. That one's now being pushed along by the jockey looking towards the rear of the field for Rule of Maze. That one's now running widest of all, but with the exception of Paddock Clash is still your back marker and has a few horses to pick off. The Lady Champion for Joshua Sutherland has moved from the outside over towards the inside, but now might face some traffic problems as we come towards the next flight of hurdles. Really good jump from Ruler Maze, and you can see that one is now really getting into the race as Sabratha Lady is going to find it really difficult to maintain the lead as we come to that next flight of hurdles and we're approaching the final furlong. We've got Enjoy the Silence and Seeking Orange, and now your new leaders as we come towards the final flight. Much better jump from Seeking Orange, which allows it to go on in the lead. Enjoy the Silence is trying to fight on. Rear comes Rule of Maze on the outside, but might have left it too late, and it has. Enjoy the Silence wins this listed hurdle race for mares for Leon van Rensburg. Good round of jumping, travelled powerfully, and just picked off Sabratha Lady as they went over the final flight of hurdles. Rule of Maze, the 5-2 favourite, got going all too late for Craig Allen on the outside, but stayed on into second. Seeking Orange, 3rd for Daniel French. Sabratha Lady, your long-time leader for James Shea, in 4th. And 5th was First Lot for David Hooley.